My name is Michele Skelly. I'm a fourth grade teacher at Sunray Elementary. And today, my students are using technology to put together their EMC field trip. They're doing that with a digital story, and they get to choose what they want to put that information in. They can choose Animoto, they can choose iMovie, they can choose Keynotes, whatever they choose to put their digital story in. Instead of me telling you, they're going to show you what they do.
Hi, my name is Dylan, and I'm on Animoto. You have a lot more fun because you're using pictures from a camera and putting it into a slideshow.
Hi, my name is Sierra, and I'm on VoiceThread.
As I just sat there, it was teasing my little taste buds. Picked it up and licked it very slowly.
Hi, my name is Stephen, and I am using Discovery Education today. I would rather be in a class that has computers other than books, because I would learn a lot more and it would be easier.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and I'm going to show you Keynote. We use Keynote to make our vocabulary. This is one of my Keynote from a few weeks ago. We have to put the description, the sentence, and a synonym sentence.
I like to use iMovie because it's fun and easy to do videos, and if you like to, I can show you my video. I put down all the information I learned from like field trips and stuff, and I put it down so like if I ever forget something, I can take this out and I can just read it, so then I wouldn't forget about like oyster crusts and there's plates in and stuff.
Thank you for coming to our class. We hope you enjoy it.